away with England's muddy creeks and England's fields of pine. Your land of wheat is a goodly land, but oh, it is not mine. The heathy hill, the grassy dell, the daisy spangled leaf, the purling bourn and craggy linn, my homeland gave to me.
From the time that I first undertook the foregoing scenes, I never flattered myself that they would be suitable to appear on the stage. The subject is so horrid that I thought it would shock rather than give satisfaction to an audience. Still, I found it so truly tragic that I could not resist the impulse of adapting it to the scene.
Amongst the whole battalion, we have not one hangman.
A few hours, half a day, and a whole night. He promised to be home by noon yesterday.
What, daughter? Uneasy because he's exceeded his promise by a few hours?
A few hours, half a day, a whole night. He promised to be home by noon yesterday.
I ain't seen you at meetings recently. Awkward.
Unthinking man. Know you what you were doing? That rash, that ignorant tribunal which would behead your foe today may hang you up tomorrow.
Oh, give place to hope. You will see him again.
But amongst the whole battalion, we have
unthinking
not
found it. Know you what you did in a few hours?
That's
a whole night.